Now, Lewis watches Jax on the security camera, and I may have left that out in episode one or two. I don't know what's behind this. They alluded to this in an earlier episode, to this being them, right? But Jax says, well, no, Lewis, this is not who we are anymore. So I don't really know what's behind him watching her on the camera like that. But we'll find out soon for sure.